Hello guys, welcome to a new video. Today we are going to discuss about console capturing from browser basically. So Selenium4 has introduced a new way where you can capture the console error. So for take an example, let me give an example here. I'm just going to access a video website, and I know this website is showing so many access error basically. So your developer want to get all the access of the console, like he want to know what is the error is coming and all the access he wanted. And you see, these are the errors, like whatever we are getting it, we can capture it and we can store it in one of the text file or something, and we can send it to the developer, or we can capture it into the any of the report basically. So how to do that? You see, we can access the request ID, URL, resource, label, text, timestamp, all this we can access it. So in this we can access everything. Okay, so let's go to the Eclipse. What we have done is there's nothing fancy here, just very small. This developer tool is, they have enabled the developer tools, and where they we can capture the logs. So you have to just create an object of a driver, Chrome driver. And then with that driver, we will just get dev tool. So it is accessing the dev tool of the Chrome driver. And then we're creating a session. So it's creating a new session and then sending a log, and we're enabling it. If we enable it, then only we can capture that Chrome, because before after starting the Chrome browser, we are enabling that log, and then that log can be enabled, and then we can capture all the user ID and everything, like request ID, URL, source, label, next, time, all this thing we can capture it. Okay, so we have to add that what you want. So in the log.entry, we are adding this log entry. Okay, and what we want, all these things we wanted, like log.entry, get network request ID, get URL, get source, get label, get text, get timestamp, all this. And then we are trying to access the website. Okay, so let me close this one, and since I have just commented that website, like I'm not given that dev.quit, let me run it and then we can see it what is happening. So some error is there. Where is the errors? I don't see any errors. Okay, package SSS is coming, so let me remove that. Somehow I have just typed something. Yes. So this started, now it will capture the website, page not found, whatever it is. And see, the just capture everything, request ID, empty, security warning, error with permission policy, and recognize feature, interested log, source network, label error, failed to load resource, the server responded with the 404. All this we have got it. Now if I go into the inspect here and go to the console, you see, same thing has been happened. All this it has captured it. You can see it. Got it? With the status code 404, the server responded with the status code 404. You see, everything it has captured it. So some, if you have to capture a log from the console, While running your script, you can use this method. There's nothing fancy here, just simple. Just create a session of a dev tool and send, and then send, and then call a method called send, and then enable the log, and then you have to add the listener, because this will start listening after starting the browser. So these are the listeners I have added, and it will capture all the parameters which is required from the log entry. Okay. I hope you like my video. Please do subscribe. Thank you all.